Allwest testing a miniature Allwest power cell. So this is fairly small. Get copper and magnesium. The size, length of a double A, smaller. So we've got 1.52 volts. We're going to see if it lights up. Bright. And that's pulling that down to 1.2 volts. This is daylight. So let's check the amps. Over 100 milliamps. This is shorted. Actually going down pretty slow. So one piece of magnesium and copper tubing. Back to volts. And down to 1.02 volts. All this out.